Ooh, this is lovely and bouncy. I like those move effects. Oh, this is sick. This is so clean. Feels so floaty with the low gravity and the open screen. Nice combo. Yeah, this is sick. The amount of variation between the different movements and how the orbs are coming onto the screen. Yeah, this is nice. The object pairing, so good. So clean. Love it. Cool on three. That's a sick transition. I need to learn quick how to build 2.2 levels because I'm going to get swept behind with all of these effects that people know how to do now and I just don't. But gameplay is amazing. Like, perfectly laid out. My goodness. Love that. The spikes just kind of boinked there. Why is there a green orb floating in space? I feel like I should be reaching that, no? I can't reach that. What? Okay, maybe I'm missing a coin or something. Because I'm surprised this is only a pretty cool for you. I would be expecting like a so sick for your vocabulary. Oh goodness. Some of these blocks, it looks like you're supposed to jump, but you don't. It has the jump indicator thingies. Oh, that's a nice transition with the spiral. Yo, you can probably just time this like super late and land on the block on the top. Yeah, I see. But it's pointless. It's fine. My finger went to the tab button to turn off the hitbox view. That's crazy. Not used to that not being there. Playing vanilla GDs never felt so good. But these appearing blocks? Yo, how does this level still have more juice? Holy crap, this is sick. Love the effects on this one. Most tasteful effects I've probably seen in quite a while. I think epic. Epic is cool.